Before the fall, they claimed that Lucifer was God's favorite angel. Now Dolce, Gabbana, Gucci, and Prada, Marc Jezebel. Her name was Arabelle, skin soft and brown as caramel. Posing for the camera, playing several characters. Candid and charismatic, a captivating criminal. Who grew up in the city, dreaming dreams of wealth and nuptials. Uncomfortable, she wandered the estate of Wallace Goodwell. Absent a formal invitation for the theatric gal. Filled with champagne, golden flowing forever. Angelic sculptures made of ice, condensating the weather. She hints in charming conversation to potential investors. Instills the hearts of CEOs, musicians, movie directors. Her smile is dazzling, convincing, poisonous and infected. She leaves the party in a limousine with other objectives. And for a man named Alexander, she performs and undresses. It's the last thing she remembers and she tells the detectives. Before the fall, they claimed that Lucifer was God's favorite angel. Now he all up in the projects, drinking 40s in the stairwell. Took a draw for the black and handed it to Ramel, a former all-state running back who had a ride to SoCal. Ran a 40 in full flat, but so cracking with the gel. Now we back up in the hood, living with mom for a spell. All we do is smoke weed and watch our lights of himself. Swearing vengeance for the sentence that he served in his cell. Ramel stands out on the corner by the course with the lights. With no job, he hustles hard, slinging drugs through the night. In his peripheral, a limousine pulls up on his right. The tinted windows almost mirrors for anyone who's in sight. When rolling down, he matches faces to the voices inside. Finds a man of regal stature, cuffing suit and a tie. And the exchange is so precise, it almost doesn't feel right. And that's when Arabelle leans over from the passenger side. Damn. Before the fall, they claimed that Lucifer was God's favorite angel. Found a hell in every heaven and a heaven in hell. Similar one could compare Alexander St. Clair. A wealthy banker, caustic criminal and millionaire. Made his money forging loans others couldn't afford. In a pyramid schematic, a free market endorsed. While honest people lost their homes, he did coke on his yacht. On his cell with Wallace Goodwell, had a party that night. Or so it goes. Out his pistol, aimed at Alex's heart. Said there's no going back to jail before he let off a shot. Arabelle was unaware that Romel knew her at all, or that he recognized her face from Parkside Residence Hall. The same chick who snitched the 5-0 had him rolled up in charge. He had to reconcile with who was staring back from the car. They met eyes for a split second as the driver peeled off. Confused by crimes, a mere coincidence and not of the heart.